Are we all getting fooled about the royal jewels scandal? The royal family has been bombarded with so many rumors recently that it is almost impossible to keep up with who is supposedly not speaking to whom, what the tension is about, and who caused it. One of the latest stories to hit headlines recently did not have to do with a royal rift, but rather, with Queen Elizabeth and Meghan Markle. As most people are well aware, Kate Middleton, the wife of Prince William, borrows from the royal jewelry box quite often. When Meghan married Prince Harry, ergo equipped with official access to the Queen's jewelry collection, we expected to see her wearing some stunning pieces on a regular basis. However, rumor has had it that Meghan is not allowed to wear the Queen's jewelry. Is this actually true, or are we all getting fooled by the latest royal scandal? What jewelry has Kate Middleton borrowed? The Duchess of Cambridge is always dressed to perfection, and she wears the perfect jewelry to go with her outfits. Who could forget her magical wedding day when she completed her bridal look with the Cartier Halo tiara on loan from Her Majesty? Kate has also worn Queen Elizabeth's pearl drop earrings and has been seen in her grandmother-in-law's maple leaf brooch as well. How wonderful it must be to have access to one of the most amazing jewelry collections in the entire world. Has Meghan Markle had the privilege of borrowing jewelry? To some extent, Meghan has. On her wedding day, Meghan wore the Queen's bandeau tiara, to which her breathtaking, hand-embroidered veil was attached. That night, she wore the late Princess Diana's aquamarine ring to the nighttime reception. Other than that, we have mainly seen Meghan wearing her own pieces, not borrowing from the same collection that her sister-in-law often does. Does this mean that the Queen has banned the Duchess of Sussex from wearing her jewelry? Meghan Markle has been in the family for less than a year. While it is true that Kate has been a member of the royal family for significantly longer than Meghan has, this is not stopping the Queen from lending Meghan her jewelry. Neither is the fact that Kate is a future queen, a position that Meghan will likely never hold. The Duchess of Cambridge has simply been to more events and engagements and had more opportunity to wear jewelry borrowed from the Queen than Meghan has. The Duchess of Sussex has been gifted jewelry by Queen Elizabeth. Since marrying Harry, Meghan has received some beautiful jewelry in the form of gifts from the Queen. So while the pieces she has worn technically are not borrowed, wearing them is still an indication that Queen Elizabeth is, in fact, very fond of Meghan. Which begs the question, where did the rumors come from? The royal jewels scandal is not real. It would appear that there is no scandal involving Meghan and the royal jewels, and the rumors are nothing more than speculation. There is nothing stopping Meghan from borrowing the Queen's jewelry in the future, and chances are, that is exactly what she will do. Perhaps she has some specific pieces in mind that she plans to borrow for certain occasions. As time goes on, we can expect to see Meghan in more sparkly tiaras, as well as some of the Queen's impressive earrings and necklaces. It would be completely amazing if Meghan were even to borrow a special piece of jewelry from the Queen when baby Sussex makes his or her first appearance. It is anyone's guess as to what will happen, but it is quite a relief that the scandal was not for real.